really super cool is we celebrated our 6-year anniversary a couple weeks ago.
Yay!
And we're expecting a son in December, so we're very excited. But in 2010, we had a very difficult year. We had 3 miscarriages, and a lot of, you know, the doctors, and we didn't know what was going on or if we would continue to have miscarriages. There wasn't a reason for them. And so, you know, it was very discouraging, but we found, you know, strength in the Lord, and we were encouraged, and we wrote a CD out of, you know, all of the pain and the hurt and disappointment. But God has really brought us to a place of peace and restoration. And as you can see, He has blessed us and answered our prayer. And so we're really excited. But these songs are songs from what we went through in 2010.
Yeah.
Do you
want to share? Sure. I was going to talk about Psalm 23, but y'all just heard it. But if I'm thankful for anything from God, it's that, you know, even though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, you know, we don't have to fear anything because God's with us.
Amen. Good preaching.
Best preaching is God's word, right?